Arsenal Fan TV, Kelechi. That was okay, wasn't it, today?
Alright, yeah, let's go. Right, let's sing it now. Come on, let's go. I'm a singer. Hey! I didn't even know that guys tell me I'm a singer. Ha, my brother. And I don't need no liquor. Hey! I got the energy to light up the world. Let's go. Para, para, baby, yo. Come on. Hey! Hey! Para, para, baby, yo. I mean, the semi-final, my brother. Hey! Para, para, baby. Big up the man, damn, yeah. Big up the man, damn. Big up the man, damn. Big up the man, damn. Yes, good rap, papa, papa, papa. Yes, 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 yes. My brother, the man, damn, again, turned up. It was an empty race stadium, you know, today, but the man, damn, turned up. Now that we have got to semi-final, the business end of the competition, I still insist that this man, damn, be prioritized. For coming out in the cold and in the empty race stadium to support us, they should be prioritized. Once again, big up the man, damn.
You know what? You make a great point, right? You make a great point because, you know, one thing I've liked about this League Cup is there's so many young fans,
exactly.
Some of them that don't get to go week in, week out. So many local fans as well. That's great to see that they're all here today. And you know what? The performance by the team, it wasn't spectacular, but it was, you know, when you saw this, how strong that West Ham team looked, I thought that was a good performance today.
Yeah, it was a good performance, full of pace and energy. There was no creativity because there was no number 10. There was no Zilli Wobi, name them Kazo, anybody that can play number 10. So we had a Joe Willock there that just energetic. And I must commend Coquelin for his ball distribution. Absolutely perfect today. Elneny again covering box to box, and they kind of worked well. They've not really played well together for a long time, but suddenly they worked well. We got a scrappy goal, which is a goal, and I don't mind. The only downside is that Giroud got an injury in this business period of the season. Coquelin,
a squad player. Disaster in a way,
disaster,
isn't it?
The two of them disasters. Yes, the crowd were calling for AD, but AD didn't turn up. But no problem, AD will get his chance. Maybe he'll get his chance now. Maybe he'll get his chance, like how Harry Kane got his chance. Maybe. So he just needs to step up and take advantage. So overall, a good performance, a decent performance. We're in the semi-final.
A semi-final. And a chance to go all the way to the final and win a trophy.
I want this man them to have those that don't have the Wembley experience. I've had it millions of times. To have the Wembley experience is a different experience. So they should be prioritized. Check their card, their red level membership. Give them the ticket. Because if you don't... Yes, man them. No, seriously. Because imagine, West Ham came with a full house. Like, they used up their, 9,000 seats. That's a club that knows the importance of whether it's Carabao Cup or no whatever cup. They come and turn up, and man, they were even bossing us in the Emirates. They were singing more than us. Let's be frank, because we did not have the numbers. It was as if they outnumbered us. But this man, them stood up and they responded. And the man, them personally, honestly, they should be prioritized. They should give them that little experience. Check those gold level members. Check their cards. Those that have not bought a Carabao Cup, don't give them. Don't open it to them. Open it to the young lads. That is it. If you don't give them a chance, how would they learn the songs? How would they come out and support? How would they want to get on the, like, man, them, like these guys, get on the gold level and pay that amount of money that you are paying? So, man, them should be prioritized. That's what I feel. Again, turn up now, we're in the semi-final. When we get to the final, I see man, them now rushing for the, we are going to Wembley, buy them their ticket. you know what I'm talking about. You know how it is. But, again, good performance. We're in the semi-final. I'm very, very happy. Hopefully, Man City should lose this night. You know, Leicester, they are doing
well. Friday night, the big one, Liverpool, just before Christmas. It won't be many of these players featuring that game, but it gives a little feel-good ahead of that game.
A feel-good factor, confidence flowing through the team. Whether you're on the bench, whether you're starting, it's a good birthday present maybe for Alexis. He'll be feeling happy, I don't know. But man is going to Nigeria, you know, tomorrow morning, innit? So I've already prayed here, you understand? We are still praying, you understand? That it will work for you guys. I will be supporting from Nigeria, obviously.
Yeah.
But I pray that Arsenal will win that game. There's no fear. They should just play without fear. Mustafi is back. Maybe they'll change to a back three. Like I said to you, Mustafi determines our formation these days. So maybe they just need to check it out, how to stop Salah. Salah is the problem. And let's see how it goes. Honestly, I'm feeling confident. Honestly, okay. I won't be here. But
listen, have a safe trip to Nigeria. And Merry Christmas, mate.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you people. Thank you very much.